So I get a phone call from my buddy Beaker, and he says, "Hey man, I got some of these catfish holes I know about on the James. You want to check them out?" And I said, "Of course I do." Well, the next words out of his mouth were, "Well, can you swim?"
See my bobber. Yeah, I could have lost it. Yep, got one. There he is. Hey, Corey, can you swim?
So the coloration on these flatheads is awesome. It perfectly camouflages them on the rocks that are on the bottom of the James River. These catfish up here where the rapids are nothing like catching them down on Dutch Gap or anywhere you got flat water. I mean, even the blues had shoulders on them. They weren't just rolling around. They were kicking, trying to get away from you.
Well,
so these spots turned out to be awesome. We hooked up on a ton of different catfish while we were here. And then Beaker hooked up on his personal best blue cat. So this guy rolls up on a Wilderness Systems Tarpon 100 and he goes, "Hey man, what were you using for bait?" And Beaker's response cracked me up so much I had to include the audio.
Huh? Hey, peanut butter sandwiches.
So anytime Beaker Man hits me up, I know it's going to be some kind of adventure, and he definitely didn't disappoint today. Hey, if y'all dug the video, click here for more, or hit that subscribe button. Check me out on Instagram. Tight lines, everybody. Yak Savage, out.